Championships from the Sport Hall here in Prague, the Czech Republic.
Here's the world bronze medalist for the second year in a row. She says Christy Yamaguchi and Midori Ito are her idols, both former world champions, and she has her sights set on winning gold in Lillehammer next year. Lu Chen of China.
Well, Lu Chen was perhaps one of the most consistent skaters we saw here all week long. She had a perfect skate in the elimination rounds, a perfect skate in the technical, and in the long as well.
Six of them could have won this event, say, 5 or 6 years ago, but it just shows how much higher the level of consistency and degree of difficulty the women's event has reached.
Not only that, Paul, but how much younger they're getting in age. Lou is only 16. Oksana Bayul.